Before going into Nine Slice in Roblox, we need to know how they work first. I have this frame which I will show the example on. With the classic resizing, a frame will look like this when it's stretched. Purpose of Nine Slice is removing this distortion from corners, so text box backgrounds will not get distorted. We can see an example on Roblox Studio. We have three frames here, one with default scale, one with vertical scale and another one which we will apply the Nine Slice. We toggle Nine Slice with this scale type property. Change it to slice from stretch. There is a slice center property. It should have three dots near it, but I don't have it yet. To enable it, click on File, and then Beta Features. Find Nine Slice Editor and enable it. Note that if you are watching this video later, and it's not there, it means it is out of beta. After a restart, we have these three dots in slice center property now. We have the editor like this. These offset values are in pixels. You can change these lines with these values, or with these draggers. The main idea behind these lines is, areas between one horizontal and one vertical lines will get preserved when resizing. You can observe the change in our frame when I'm positioning these lines. Distortion is getting removed when I get the corners inside of frames. Areas between two parallel lines will get stretched on only width or height depending on where they are. I'm happy with my slice settings and here is the difference between slicing on and off. You will need to use this slicing methods when you want to have a text box which will need to stretch on single dimensions. That was it for this video. Hope you understood. See you in another one.